Tonight's opening faceoff brought to you by Theodore Robbins for Jake Brink and Francis Chiron are the referees, Travis Toomey and James Tobias. So it'll be interesting to see how they handle his subtraction, at least in the faceoff circle.
It's weird, isn't it? No Patrice Bergeron, no Krejci. Look out here.
Here's a breakaway shorthanded. Jake DeBrusk hit the goal post. So Gibson living right early on as the Bruins very nearly convert shorthanded.
Here's a look at that play where DeBrusk is off to the races, and he had John Gibson measured, had him beaten on the stick side, but it's off the dead center of the goalpost and pops right back out. Just after that,
Charlie Coyle gets it to DeBrusk and puts it on net from 100 feet away, and Gibson handles that. Silverberg caught on the back check by Coyle across the line for Max Jones. He just missed. Great speed on the entry for Jones. Henrique tied up there. Vaakanainen goes off the glass away to center. Ducks two on one. Here comes Zegras. He's got Terry with him. He'll take the shot. And it's swept away by Ullmark. He didn't cover it. Zegras trying to flip it over the net to Terry and very nearly caught Ullmark.
Terry, Trevor Zegras away. It looked like it was going to be a two on one, but it didn't have a lot of speed. Zegras from a sharp angle. But this pass to Terry forces Ullmark to make a real good stop. Boy, right, Terry, it doesn't show it really in slow motion, but those are some quick hands.
So for the third time in this opening period, the Bruins on the power play. Gibson makes a save but can't cover the rebound. Marchand puts it on the doorstep, bounces away from Van Riemsdyk, and Zacha knocked down at the moment of truth. Under a minute to go, they move it around, and a one-time blast from Marchand glances off of Gibson.
The Bruins were really exploiting the middle of the ice on their power play. They kept moving it into that slot area. Had a couple of good looks. It'll be interesting to see how Greg Cronin and his group take that away.
Terry's pass went off a skate, came right to the front of the net. McTavish trying to shovel it through the goal crease. And a good save by Mitnikoff, who got a skate on it. Got it to the net. Rebound for McTavish. And Ullmark stopped that. Good puck recovery against Strome. Room for Mitnikoff. His shot blocked down the way.
Number one unit. Knocks that puck down with the left foot. Keeps it alive and just zips it down to the crease there. And McTavish just tries to over.
McComb toe drags it around Trent Frederick. But then he ran into Mitchell right in front of the bench. Ducks on the rush and they get a good look. Their best of the period. McTavish turned away by Ullmark. The Bruins win the draw. Floated on net by Lindholm, easily punched to the corner by Gibson, but recovered by the Bruins. McTavish with a good stick, knocks it away in the slot. He falls down. Potter got it in front, and Shattenkirk denied by Gibson.
Bad turnover in behind the net. McTavish had it, but he's kind of gliding. He's not taking strides, and as a result, there's the turnover. It was Shattenkirk that snuck down from the left point and forced John Gibson to make a good stop.
Marchand curls it into the middle of the ice. Stretch pass, Pasternak behind the defense. Fowler tries to mark him. He drops it off. High short side bit by Zacha, fought off by Gibson. During an Anaheim power play in that second period, and he has not come out for the third, so Jake Brink and the linesman going old school here as just one referee and two linesmen to begin the third period. Didn't get it out of the zone. DeBrusk. Long shot, deflects behind the net, and there's Lindholm with it. Tracked by Troy Terry all the way across. A lot of room for Geeky, and that shot turned away.
That's a great shot. A great stop by John Gibson. And Geeky, who's just inside the faceoff dot, and again, it's the positioning of Gibson. Watch the push off the left skate to get him out beyond the top of the goal crease.
The battle for the rebound is finally controlled by Vetrano. Good play by McTavish to keep it alive. Strome behind the net to Vetrano. Short side and a big save by Ullmark. And the referee taking a close look to make sure that's not in the net.
Good attack play here as Ryan Strome dishes it back to Vetrano. He gets a one-timer away and Ullmark was falling back into the net. But he still managed to keep his balance. But this is close. That puck drops down and you can see Vetrano is just hacking away at it.
The horn sounds over at the scorer's bench. Johnston supports, has the puck in his feet along the boards. Leeson dislodges it. Zegras out there with him. Got it back to the line. Lacombe across, room for Fowler. Pass to Zegras, put it right into the goal crease. Kicked out by Ullmark.
This game all of a sudden opens up a little hectic down around both goal creases, and both goaltenders forced to make good stops.
Gibson peels it off for Mintyukov. Here comes McTavish, two on one with Strome. Great pass, big save, rebound, score! Mason McTavish! We promised you a goal. We finally got it.
Watch the play that Frank Petrano makes. Taps it into the middle. McTavish blows past Pasternak. Finds Ryan Strome, and he's there for the rebound. Go to the front of the net, and good things happen. Here's the give and go. Great pass across, by the way, to Strome. It's a good stop by Omark. But Lindholm can't prevent Mason McTavish from just sliding that rebound home.
For McTavish's second of the season. And the Ducks have the lead 1-0. This one sent wide by Leeson, high in the zone. Ricochets off the end boards and ahead. DeBrusk pops it into the middle. Ian Mitchell, the defenseman, feeds it ahead. A little bit of trouble for Morgan Geeky. Threw it in front, and Patras scores. First NHL goal for 19-year-old Matthew Patras.
From Brett Leeson, it gets his stick down on the ice. Puck is going to go in behind Ilya Lyubushkin. Lyubushkin had just spun around, so he did not see the pass from Geeky. And it goes right through his legs onto the stick of Patras. And John Gibson was trapped on the short side goal post, could not get back in time.
Now the rookie spinning Gudas around. It's still in his skates as he brushes it to the line. Lindholm across for Carlo. DeBrusk. Shot, rebound, score! Patras again! The rookie has two!
DeBrusk, who has been impressive to me, John, as one of the best Bruins. Not only does Patras get the rebound.
Bruins 2, Ducks 1. Motoring into the zone, McTavish drops it off. Strome pulls the trigger, lively rebound off of Omark. Cleared away by the Bruins. Terry brushes it back. Zegras throws it into the slot. Terry picks it up from behind the net. Slips away in front. Just out of the reach of Zegras, back to the line. Gudas' blast. Saved by Omark. He covers up. And the Ducks control. Mintyukov to the middle. His shot creates a rebound. Nobody can get to it until it's poked to the boards. Zegras, and again to the line. Mintyukov, great keep, but his shot knocked down. Marchand the other way. Give and go. Empty net. And the Ducks deserved a much better fate tonight, but now they're down two with only 2.5 to play.
In a battle off the faceoff, Mintyukov tried to get it across. It was Charlie Coyle. Made a real nice play to block that attempted pass. Got it over to Marchand.
As now under 10 seconds remain, Shattenkirk will hold it behind the net. DeBrusk gives Omark a punch. And the Bruins have a 3-1 victory over the Ducks here tonight.